Internet is going crazy right now. I'm scrolling through all my timeline, all on social media, and all I see is Nicki Minaj's career is over with. She's done. It's a wrap for her. Remy Ma just made a diss track at Nicki Minaj. I don't know what's going on. All I know is Remy Ma's album didn't do so well, so I don't know if she's doing this for attention or what, but I'm not gonna front, man. I'm going in this with low expectations. I honestly think that it's overhyped. She ain't gonna really come with it, but I know one thing. It better be some bars. She better go straight for the juggler. I'm telling you. So we gonna dive into it. The name of the track is Sheetha. So we gonna see how this plays out. We gonna do a reaction video.
Free Remy. You know what? Free Remy. Fuck you, Free Remy.
That's a lot of shots. She talking about doing some damage.
Are you dumb? You a pink diamond chicken wing chain. Are you dumb? You had a leopard beehive on your head. Are you dumb? Are you forgetting that I pressed you before, bitch?
Fuck with your soul like Sheetha. Okay, she went with the Nas, old school Nas beat, aight.
I prove you lost the ready. They told you your whole career I come home and kill you, right? I told you I wasn't talking about your dumb ass. It looks stupid. You literally got a dumb ass talking crazy. And we all know that you dumb ass. You get donkier today. Yeah, you dumb ass. Let's be honest, you stole a line by talking about bringing knives to a fight with guns when the only shot you ever took was in your buns.
Ooh, no. What?
Your ass dropped. He couldn't fuck you for 3 months because your ass dropped. Now, I
no.
Don't how bad her ass got. The implants that she had put in her ass popped. Mm. 90 days and you couldn't have box. Did she at least compensate? Start giving you mad top. Her name Minaj, right? She ain't throw you some bad thoughts. He said, nah. That's when I knew you was really a trash box.
What? Meek Mill gave her that type of information?
But now that they free Remy, you don't sing the same tune. Lock me up, throw away my keys, throw away my weeds, snatch me from my son, race to the back, state dreams, daily news. Her career's over. She was kind of stupid.
I don't think her career over, though.
Because you were opportunist, left your day, and we all know it was a beef that you started. Pillow talking out of your ass, this bitch retarded. Now you gotta die. You dearly departed. Bloodbath when I catch you, a real red carpet. Mm. What I'ma do, I'ma just stick to the facts. Be so scared of my future. Got this bitch going backwards, been through mad fools. You disloyal, you hoochie. Now all of a sudden you back with Drake and Tucci.
What?
You said you suck this dick, you back with Gucci.
No.
You a aimless groupie.
And the Wait a minute. So she basically saying that she been through Lil Wayne, went to Drake, then back to Gucci. You over here double dipping like that, Nicki? Nah, man. Come on, Nicki. No. Say it ain't so. Come on, now.
You gotta actually rap. The whole industry know that your shit is a rap. No, to be the queen of rap, you can't have a ghostwriter. And that's This is my house, flow writer. Niggas done seen Drake penning, Wayne penning, and since your first boyfriend left, bitch ain't winning. No internet troll, the web browser. I'm sorry, you can't get it online without Safari.
Hold up. Let's go back to that line. She said you can't get online without an internet browser named Safari or something along them lines or whatever. So she basically saying, you know, Safari X, like the wordplay, that was sick, man, how she did that. Like, if y'all didn't catch that, you got to really pay attention to that. That was cold.
Every time you touch the triggers when you fuck Trey songs.
No. You, which one of y'all going home with Trigger? That Trey songs? Yeah. No. You mean tell me she gave it Trey songs too?
And you cheated on your man with Ebro.
Ebro? Nah, bro. Please don't tell me you did Ebro. I don't even know that nigga, but please don't tell me you did an irrelevant nigga named Ebro too? Come on now, Nicki. No, baby girl, no.
The footage of you sniffing them ski smokes, they gassing you up, but you been on E though. Pills and potions, been on E ho. Got your ghostwriters back, so you think you lit. Rimbalushi, I'm a ghostbuster, bitch. I'm supposed to be scared because you brought your Barbie chain back. I will go to Annie up, you'll get your Barbie chain back. Try to front in February, catch you in that Maybach. Show you how to use your name, you be using your name back. I'm saying, how you mix Nicki with a Minaj? I'ma pop this bitch. Put Nicki in the garage. Money like Nicki drugs. I'm the big homie. I responded in less than 48 hours. Nick knows he's getting close like Nick Jonas. Ripping the gauge, then blaze off. Face off, bitch. Nicolas Cage, you animated like Nickelodeon. You fake bitch. Only the kids believe in you. You sent Nick.
No! That was clever. It's like she said, only the kids believe in you. You sent Nick. Come on, these bars is getting out of hand. These bars are getting crazy right now. This is ridiculous. This is crazy. I was not expecting this at all.
You won't understand it. I'm wilding out, about to hit Nick.
Yeah, you are wilding out.
Ooh. Acting like you hood, way across the stage talking about Miley was good. That's Hannah Montana. She was always happy. You only fronted on Mariah because Mariah don't carry. Disrespect Taylor because Taylor wasn't slip enough. Pills very dope, girl. When you pick the biscuit up and jealous, but she was happy when they took me. Best thing ever happened to you was when they booked me. You said you never fuck Wayne. How stupid I look, B. Get the picture. I'll expose you. I'm kind of a bully.
Ooh.
Yourself, Nicki Lewinsky, the mind of a rookie. Because you was sucking his dick and now he tired of your nookie.
Come on, bro.
You fucked the whole empire. Who you trying to be, cookie? Boogie down, Bronx. Out of the boogie to let you know real bitches never lie on their pussy and stop talking numbers. You signed a 360 deal through Young Money, through Cash Money, through Republic.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Wait a minute. 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 So you mean to tell me that Nicki signed a 360 deal? That means that she basically don't own rights over any of her stuff. It goes straight to the label. Like, it go through four different people. She basically saying that you ain't really a boss like you say you are. You an employee. Like, dang, bro, like, that's crazy. She is really airing out a lot of dirty laundry right now.
With a sad world, but before the butt job, you was a SpongeBob.
She said you was a SpongeBob.
And I got a few words for the moms of the young bobs. Guess who supports a child molester? Nicki Minaj.
Ooh.
Your brother's wedding, that's hella foul. How you spend money to support a pedophile?
Uh-oh.
Dead man sending threats. Got trigger fingers, you got bitter fingers. Yeah, you must think you Drake and I'm Twitter fingers. VH1, watch this. You just got body by a loving hip hop bitch.
This is crazy, man. She ate this track up. That's crazy. Like, that's insane. I went into this with low expectations and oh my god, there's a lot of stuff that she put out there that's critical. She really came out with the cannons. I mean, guns blazing. She was not playing around. Like, Nicki, please, baby girl, listen to me. I want you to listen very carefully. Just listen to what I'm saying. If somehow, some way that you end up finding this video, listen to me, okay? You need to go in the bathroom, get yourself together, okay? All right, if it means getting you a cup of coffee or something, you need to go up in there, get in the studio, and write some bars down. You from New York. You know how you was raised? Somebody come at you, you clap back. Okay, baby girl, don't you let her do you like that. You better than this. I want the old school Nicki. I want the Nicki before she got signed to Young Money. I'm talking about the one that was hungry. That Nicki. I need that Nicki. People sleeping on you right now. They believe that you're doing songs for radio, and I know you got it in you, girl. So you gotta respond and you gotta come with it. With that being said, we're gonna see how this plays out. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. This your boy KevX signing over and out. Talk to you guys next time. Peace.